Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As we know, Victorinox started before 130 years to make knives for the Swiss Army. The first model was similar with this one, soldier model. Had the same tools. It was very useful for the soldiers. Had a blade, can opener, so the soldiers can eat their food. A screwdriver to fix or set their guns. A reamer to make holes in the horse saddle. The army then of course used horses to travel. No exist cars. Yesterday I discovered with my friend Cliff. Check his channel up to the screen. That the army on 50s used a mod gun, the assault rifle FAS 57 as a grenade launcher. So the soldiers need something to determine the aiming angle. So the Victorinox created a hole, an eye on the back rivet in the old version of a soldier's knife. So the soldiers take a string, put it in the rivet hole and created a plumb bob to setting the angle of the grenade shooter. I think it was the first Victorinox trick of the history. So let me show how it works. So the grenade, it was something like that. To use it, they replace the grenade inside to the barrel of the gun. So, place the gun on the ground and they need something to setting the shooting angle. So, they take the knife and into the back rivet hole place and tie a string. Then they are tied the string on the gun. So, they replace the gun on the ground and turn the gun when the knife touches the ground. So, that was the right angle to shoot the grenade in the target. So guys, do you believe that worth to use today as a plumb bob a Victorinox knife? I think it's a smart and useful trick. Let's see how we can use it. To keep completely straight your knife, tie the string on the middle layer.